10 minutes and 39 seconds remaining, and Buffalo makes Detroit get another penalty. Nicholas Cronwell ends up taking the penalty this time, putting them in a 5-3 deficit, and it was a pretty good clean call still.